Hi, today I would like to talk about my DJI Phantom 4. I crashed it for 2 days ago. I'm very sad about it. I have crashed it. Let me tell you how it happened. I was flying in a different flight modes. I was trying different flight modes for the first time at my backyard, and while I was at Atimut, I have lost control and I have tried to land it. But I sadly crashed. I saw a message on the screen says motor obstructed. I've tried to take off again. It took off properly, nothing wrong, and I had to few shots and come back. But yesterday I saw that there is some part is missing on my DJI Phantom 4. This part right here is missing. Let me show you the other side. There is some type of lock here that is missing. So it is the. Let me show you. This is the front. Here's the gimbal. And back side of the left back side of the landing gear. You can see the. Let me show you. You can see the cables in it. I contacted DJI Phantom 4. They asked me where I live, and when I tell them I live in Sweden, they want me to contact to European DJI Phantom 4 help desk. I've sent them an email, and they asked me what have happened, and now I'm waiting for their answer. But for like 10 minutes ago, I found the piece at my backyard. It looks like it's not broken, or at least it looks like it. But my question is, should I put it back and act like nothing have happened? Should I glue it so it never fell off again? Or you think I have injured the cables or the engine, I should send it back to them? Like I said, I've flied it just like a couple of minutes ago, nothing wrong. Everything seems pretty perfect, but I don't know if I should send it back to them or not. And I don't know if I should put it back, or if I should put it back, should I glue it or not? Because I don't want this to, fall again while I'm on the air. So please help. I don't know what to do, and maybe you guys have the same experience and can help me about it. Wow.